garlic paste and pepper powder and some yummy yummy chicken. So let's get started. First, let's pour 1 glass of water in a container like this. Once that's done, let's add chicken. Let's add our chicken. And then ginger garlic paste. And then ghee. Oops, I dropped everything. But don't do the same thing. I'll wash my hands because they got a little bit dirty. Next, mommy will boil this. Don't do it on your own. Only adults, as the safety rules.
Action.
We have to stir it until it gets very good with the ginger and everything we added.
Sure.
Well, the chicken is cooking. I'll tell you about this bad COVID-19 second wave. So, to be safe, you will need to wear masks when you go outside and sanitize your hands before and after coming inside and going outside your house. And then, as we have leftover ingredients, and we have to drink more water. So these are the next ingredients for our cooking thing. So friends, now the chicken is well cooked. Now we will add the pepper powder, our mayonnaise, turning out well, Daddy. It doesn't look good. I don't think I'll eat this stuff. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button down below where my mommy's studying.
Action.
Friends, now this is well cluster. Look at it. Now I have a container with Licious tap. Please do ask your mom or dad to do it because this is glass. May break it, falls on the ground. Friends, now this is stored in a container and as a taste test, to make sure we didn't fail, I just have a little spoon of it. Please do eat this in 2 days because it's homemade. We made it boiled. And now, bye bye. Stay safe. Stay inside home. Don't call anyone to parties and wear a mask before going out.